Yeah.
Almost. What is the name? You guys chose all these right. A good marriage must be creative. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is having a mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is having the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is finding room for things of the spirit. It's finding a common, search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. By the power vested in me by the province of Manitoba, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your bond with a kiss.
All right, bye.
Kevin, you're the last to wrap to get one.